Okay, now we'll spray it with KNN oil. Don't overspray. And that's it, finished.